Every time we use a disinfectant or an antimicrobial, it gives microbes an opportunity to evolve resistance. And so the more we use these chemicals, the more we see resistance in the microbes around us. That's a really big issue because antimicrobial resistance is actually one of the biggest public health challenges we're facing. It's jeopardizing our ability to use antibiotics and to treat infections that for the last 100 years we've been able to treat. Microbes are critically important because they help us digest our food. They actually help us not get sick. They protect us from infection. I think one of the really, really important things for people to do going forward is to actually consider, what is the goal of cleaning in this case? Am I trying to remove dirt and debris, or am I actually trying to disinfect? And to use a product that's commensurate with your goal. If you're just trying to remove dust, just use a cloth. If you're just trying to clean up a spill, you can use water. A lot of household cleaner products include chemicals like benzalkonium chloride or other quaternary ammonium compounds. And these are everything from sprays to foams to wipes. So when you're looking for a cleaning product, you really want to look for something that just contains a detergent rather than something that contains an added active ingredient. So in addition to really thinking about the way we use cleaning products and when we need to clean, it's also important to reevaluate what products are you actually using.